What is up, guys? It has been a while. For my new viewers, I primarily create short form content on Instagram and TikTok. For my returning subscribers, welcome back. It's good to see y'all again. I'm gonna be traveling out of town for a photo shoot. So I decided to be a good opportunity to take y'all through the whole process and kind of give me a little bit of a practice back to this like talking to the camera type vibe. I feel like after creating short form content for so long that I'm accustomed to like not talking anymore. So it feels a little bit weird, but we'll get back into it. Before I travel out of town, I like to get two things done. One is get a workout in, and two, get my haircut. So those two things are checked. Everything is packed over there. We're about to call our Uber and then get on out of here. Traveling without Jenny does look kind of weird, but it's all good. If you're watching this, Jenny.
You have a carry-on that is now completely expanded.
Alright guys, so we just landed down. But when I boarded the plane, they wanted to check my bag because they ran out of cargo space and overhead bins. So I had to check it, so we're on our way to baggage claim right now. Ordered my Uber to come pick us up. Looks like we'll be picked up in a gray Tesla Model 3. Yes, Danny. Nice to meet you, man. Appreciate it. You know, like a very moody kind of vibe. I can go ahead and give y'all like a little room tour. So starting off here, let's turn the light. Right here, shower, toilet, got your TV, your bed, art. It's a pretty cool view, pretty solid. Taking some sights, check out this view. This Walgreens and see what they got inside. Right over there. Got everything set, we're gonna head back to the hotel now. I'm gonna call it a night. I feel like traveling itself kind of makes you tired, just the process of it. Hanging for day two, and I'll see you tomorrow. Good morning, guys. It is day two right now. I had some breakfast this morning. Normally I try to keep it pretty healthy. They had turkey sausage. We're walking over to Ghost HQ, and that's pretty much the whole point of this trip. They flew me out for a photo shoot, so once I get there, I'll show you what it looks like. Just left Ghost HQ. Gonna head back to the hotel to get a change of clothes, shoes, and shorts. And we're gonna head back over there for our shoot number two, which is gonna be at the gym. Pretty much everything you need. Oh, and there's the upstairs area too. We just wrapped up our second photo shoot at the gym. I'm currently back at the hotel, changed out. I'm gonna go ahead and cut the vlog here. I wanna thank y'all for tuning in. If you have any suggestions for future content and what you'd like to see, please leave it down in the comments below. And I hope y'all have a good one. Peace.